Okay, it's October 21st. I'm gonna winterize the bees here today, wrap them up. I have four doubles and four singles. Wrap them up and try and do the best job that I can to show you what we're gonna do. So stay
tuned. These are gonna be our sides, our wraps for our sides of our beehives. This is just gonna be plastic, got it UFA, and it's R12 batten insulation for the sides, and then R20 for the pillow top, for the top of your hive. We just sealed them with an iron, newspaper underneath the iron, and it fused the plastic together, and this is, I'll show you how it goes on. We sealed up the tops where your top heaters usually are, and I put the entrance reducers on, bigger holes a little bit. One side, and we'll do this other side. You gotta make sure your insulation, your side wraps don't cover up your entrance reducers. And yeah, you have to lift it up some. You can put a nail in somewhere right around here if you have to. So it's maybe that's what I'll have to do. That way the insulation doesn't fall over. Or I can always pull this way. You have to staple this to the top. Yeah, that holds it like that. Make sure you go around, make sure all your entrances are clear. So now what I gotta do is I gotta cut a hole up here and rainer covers, or top vent.